drilled side and described by other coaches Coach. As technical, Touch. Clinical, and very Pause. Good at the breakdown.
Tamaki collar through Kalisha Paketama. An initial look down the blind and then the offload from Tyseni. Now they've opened up Feilding High, forcing the cover defense to do some work. Not releasing the ball. Lucy Seffel. Cecilia Napier goes long and it rolls out, so we're back to halfway for a free kick.
Back to what you were saying, Todd, about the girls coming from all different backgrounds, that there have been some impressive athletes on the field today.
Feilding Hutana for Storm Mays. This is Georgia Martin.
And number two is Kelston Boys High and Hamilton North Boys High. And number three, it is Wesley
Amy Cokayne. Now, Fatarao on the outside. It's a one-on-one up against Tyseni, and she's going to be too quick. And cruise around under the post. Very nicely done to open the second half, Feilding High School.
Well, she opened the first half, Zoe Fatarao, but she only had to move about 30 centimetres to score it. The pick-up from the breakdown this time, she had a bit of work to do. The catch pass execution was great. The defence drifted off her. She was good enough to see that they'd gone onto her outside shoulder. A little movement on the inside gave her the hold, and she took it and had the pace to finish.
Tucks the ball on the correct side and backs herself.
Losing this game, Feilding. Question really for Tamaki will be to test her ability to come back and stay enthusiastic and stay confident that they can make an impression. Amy Cokayne with a draw and pass for Fatarao. And they're just running out of defenders. Tamaki thing around. This is good work from Rebecca Graham and a good shot. That's what we like to see. Nice quarter final.
Girls, are you in? Are you in? Yep, thank you.
One.
Girls, outstanding. Shake hands. That was awesome. Same thing happens now, girls. We warm down, we debrief, and then we're into the 10T. Let's go, let's go.
In this day, good athlete. Another player who's had a very good day. Hutana. Amy Cokayne on the outside, and plenty of pace for a big girl. That's a very good try, and a fight back straight away.
Well, they're a class outfit. There's no doubt about that. And Amy Cokayne, wow, she was smoking when she got the ball. She had a lot of work to do as well. Just look at the skills that were showing. Put the hand in the right, the lovely fend, and then she just backed her pace. And Megan, you can't coach that. That comes from confidence.
No, you're right, but you said that this is a class outfit, and they are an outstanding team, and they're closer to the professional side.
Well, here to Mont and Rogers, and it's a good tactic. Graham. Zoe Fasfal, she's hard-working player.
Doing exactly the same tournament for the girls as for the boys. If there's already this quality and this level of skills in the girls, it's only just going to get better.
Well, they've dominated territory, not so much possession,